Amy Gochi with 4029 News. I'm actually here for the Don Tyson Parkway ribbon cutting that's just about to get started in a few minutes. Now, I want you to take a look. This is all the city and staff that actually put all of this together and is ready to open this parkway up and allow people to finally use the exit. I mean, a huge crowd out here, and a lot of drivers are actually waiting to see what this Don Tyson Parkway is all about and how it's supposed to improve their everyday drive. We'll tell you more about it on 4029 News at 5 and 4029 News at 6.